as I said, in this lucky spot, and how far do you think you can go, really?
I think just step by step. You never know what's gonna happen. This is why we love tennis. And I think for me, nobody wants to play me. I think I'm a tough guy to play, and I'm feeling good. I have confidence now. The only thing is just to get my body health. Then I think I can play anyone.